Hi guys and welcome, my name's Chris, this is Webbonix Gaming. We're playing Code Vein on PlayStation 4. This is part 10. Hope you enjoy this video. Let's get started. I could also mention that we're doing all these this whole run solo. So we get a little bit harder. So we have already played through some of this, but I feel like we went through the wrong way. Through a different route. So we are back. They're playing through this area of the game. Make sure we are good to go. Oh, I was never gonna get it. Alright. So I think we've already lit this fire. I think I know where the next place is. Oh, we're taking some hits here. Yeah, so we're just carrying on from where we left off. We did come back to this this area, as I felt like we weren't going the right way. But it could be one of those games where there is no right way, you just gotta kind of battle on. Maybe it gives you the option to choose which way you want to go. Come back this way. Hopefully we can make a nice bit of progression. So if I don't screw it up. Yeah. which is nice. I'm liking playing the caster, the class caster role. Feels a little bit easier. But I think this game generally is harder without a companion anyway. It's kind of the difference in the difficulty levels. You either have a companion or you don't. That's easy and hard. Yeah, I don't know, like maybe I should have played through it first with a companion just to see what the differences would have been like. But I just like a challenge straight out of the gate, so that's what we ended up with. And it is challenging. Especially when you get like slaughtered by this two-hand character. Fuck me. Hello. Run away. Oh man, if he is gonna get me. Whoa, with his belly smash as well. Oh man. Alright. Run away. Run away. I don't think we can even like take this out with magic. Not doing that much. Focus. Whoa! That's closing the gap. Oh, we still have some. Jesus. Just cheesing that guy. Just get him out of the way. Where's this little face? Yeah, I gotta like took out all of my. There are friends. I won't ignore them. All of my healing for that. Okay, so let's try and get to save point safely. Sorry about that, I just had the girlfriend come in, she's there. Get a book out like, as the little one's going to sleep. She's been up all, she's been awake all day, she hasn't had her nap today, so she's been a bit stressed out. But we got another heal as well, thank God. That is all good. Hopefully we can find a safe place sometime soon. I think it's just up this way, but then we've got to get past some baddies. But we've got range, so we can kind of drag them down here. I just want to kind of safely make it. trouble again. Oh fuck. Yep, big trouble. So this is where we need to go. Have we got any heals? I could use a heal here. Whip some ichor. Because I don't really want to be facing these guys. 2-on-1. Just when they both got spears. And I'm backed off in a corner. I need to watch out where I'm going actually. Especially with that. Oh, no way. That was close. Close. Oh! Okay. I need to be a bit more aggressive with this. I've got like a really good parry suit on. So we shouldn't be having too many problems with this. This build at all. Just kind of know what direction we want to head into. Just around here. Oh yeah, so this is where we came from. Might as well just go around here. Probably really quick to get that to activate that parry for these guys though. The slashes are really quick. They are aggressive. Yeah, let's go and try and take these guys out again. Around this corner where we had the two guys. I think there's one here as well. Okay. Okay, so they're gonna come from all the way around. We haven't got as much space. Fuck you. There's one out at least. Had a back attack then. But guess not. Really annoying trying to get through this water. Yeah, look, in case we get attacked by anyone else. Like that. What the hell? No, roll. Oh man, I'm not on it today with my parries. Yeah, so these creeps are kind of like everywhere. Hiding in the water, around loads of corners. And not most people to encounter. But I think we've cleared through most of the danger.
We were mauled to death by horrors after the great collapse.
Let's take a look up here.
Alright, I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on, give me a moment.
Wait, what's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awful bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia!
Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Alright, the Mia and Nicole, who's a boy. So it kind of gave us like two paths. We can either go back to the city to follow the path through the butterfly, or the suggested path is to follow after these guys. Well, they're both suggested, but it implies that this side is probably more important right now. We've got an Atlas Vestige Part B. Activate missile. And
like I don't even care about that.
That's some Vestige Part C. Okay, so I'm gonna heal up quickly here. But I kinda wanna have a look around where we have just been through. Let's see whether we are getting all the... I kind of just want to go through them and start unlocking them all. We've unlocked all of this guy, so we could switch it up and just go for melee base. So we don't put points in specific stats, it just depends on what we equip, so we could... means we can switch through different builds whenever we see fit. We've still got two for her. Some more for this guy. 2 minute, I'm gonna unlock some of these. Yeah, so because I'm crazy, I'm gonna start firing these. Spending all my points to unlock them all, just so we can. Yeah, so we've got that option available. I'm kind of a bit of a completionist in that way as well, so like I kind of want to get everything. These ones are probably not going to be using. I don't think there's anything useful that's going to benefit me straight away. Unless it's to do with like charges or something. I'm not going to be able to afford a lot of these. The hunt one's down. Temporarily applies stun effect to your current weapon. Who has poison? I kind of want to know. That'll be nice to get. Fire. Applies the inhibit effect on current weapon. Okay, that's this one. So that's nice. We've got the option as well. Still got a few more points to spend. Let's see if we can get hers. I don't know, we've kind of like got through, we've got through all the main ones for the top four. We have got all of those. We haven't unlocked all of them. I'm not really too bothered about the ones that we haven't unlocked all of. I might as well just get more of these stats. Stats effects. I guess we'll just start trying to get these ones. Did we not get that one? Do we already have it? Okay, so we have quite a bit of experience. We probably could have got up levels with that. Oh well. But no more on those we can get. Okay, we've still got some. Oh, what's that one? A crates bowl light under your feet. Your stun. Fires a projectile, freeze an ice at the target, increases strength. Almost done with these. I think that might be it. The more we can get. We're going to get those out of the way. 4,750 for the level up. Right, so I'm going to just head back this way first. Hopefully die as much. Oh, both of them there. Both of that's gonna happen. We're dead. Right. Oh man, that sucks. I just wanna check areas that I have or haven't been to before. Slow to activate, and now it's going to take like 3 healing pots to heal up. It's just absolutely insane. We need to increase the strength of those. So I haven't been like anywhere. Through this area here. Might as well just oh my god. Come on. This is really bad. I don't know, maybe I'm a bit fatigued or something, but I should be able to get this. Be able to do this without too much trouble on the more agile character. EXM variant plus 3. Yeah, it's not going to increase any of my magic spells, so I don't want to know. I need to get some blocks as well, so it's probably 6 items left nearby. Definitely not one over there. So we started. So the meatball's around there. So we don't need to go back that way. We kind of want to get some attacks to get some hardcore back. Not be brutalized in the process. Doesn't look like it's gonna happen. Yes, that's where we came. It looks like we might have gone everywhere. There's that little patch over there, but there's this bit in the middle. Doesn't look like we've touched around here yet. Ambushed again, because that's where things get a little bit too intense. Ugh, I can't get out of that because I'm stuck in that animation. There's no getting back out. Kind of need to time it so much better. But to be honest, I don't think there's anything else around here. There, we've been over there. Enemy douche down here. Again, absolutely battered in this. Yeah, I don't think there's going to be anything else. Even just down this area. Not going to be anything. Right. So I guess we'll just move on to the next area. I can remember where that is. This place is a maze. I think it's down here. Looking at the map, it should be. can't block that. Sleuth key. I'm pretty much like out of health already. It just keeps getting so much harder. Okay, we're in this new area. Start clearing up, getting some items. Hey. There's that. There's nothing up. Brilliant. Okay, let's try this area. Sorry, I haven't buffed my weapon. I haven't used that in a while, just a buff. We've got that big guy in there. We need to take out. There. Seems we need the eagle key. Oh, I wonder where we're going to be getting this from. So around this way. Oh my God. Okay. I'm down then, I guess. Alright, so we've got no heals left. We are heading... that's the way we came in. Down this way. Yeah, we've got no heals left, so we need to be a bit more cautious around here. Assassin's Vestige Pie. We're gonna get a bit more story when we go back and hand these in as well. Alright. This area done with. Well, this meatball to deal with. Prayer shawl. This is gonna be light sided gifts. Yeah. Green iron. This area to do. We are kind of low on some stuff as well, like really low on. You know what? Let's use this. Give us a bit more of a chance going through this area. Steel. I think that's what I need for upgrades and stuff. Oh.
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one that stopped our trade.
Do we have any more? One over here. We've done that bit as well. And there's also this guy. Yeah, nice. So we're going to end this video here. If you made it this far, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this content, then please like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. Hopefully I'll see you guys again in the next video. Take care.